Hello.
Oh. How you guys doing?
Hey, what's up?
I'm gonna be real. I've been off of my ship for like 20 minutes. I'm surprised it's still here.
Yeah, it's been going in circles and I stopped it.
Okay.
Not gonna lie, I was about to rob you of your resources and leave, but this is kind of awkward now.
You can have whatever you want. I'm about to get off.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Cool, I just want the cannons.
A few moments later.
Wonder what they're up to. Where are they heading? Oh, are they stopping? Or are they just turning?
Normally,
are they doing?
I would jump off my ship if I was solo. And just fight them. No, they're turning. They're turning for sh- You on cannons? Get there,
sure.
Loaded with the chain. Fire that out, make it chain.
it. Look at that. This is me on the side here.
I don't know which one's you, good sir.
I'm on the wheel. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. That'll do.
I killed two over here. I don't know where they are, there was one left.
How is that ship still alive? Surely they're sunk now. Yeah, they're sunk now.
You still on the ship, good sir?
Yep.
Cool, cool. I was killing them all on their ship. Yeah.
Yeah, I decided to come back after I dropped their anchor because I figured if I die, then it's going to take a long time to get back.
That's what I was thinking too.
Well, GG.
What were they? I don't know what they would do. Here you go, good sir, Blue Jim.
Oh, thank you.
I think this is what they were trying to sell.
The castaway right chest?
Yeah. I wonder how much this is worth. 73 gold.
The most intense fight that has ever been fought over a castaway chest.
I don't know. Those early days. They were rough.
I'm probably gonna head off soon, but I'll deposit my supplies before I log off.
Yep. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, you too, man.
Yeah, you have a good one.